use my crystals, my sage, meditation, Reiki, etc. So that is who she is. She has all her chakras right there exposed. And yeah, just happy 2020, everyone. I'm really excited that it's 2020. I really love the 1920s. I always tell everybody if I were to ever live in a different era, it would be the 1920s. I really love Great Gatsby, and I really love the way that they dressed, they acted, the respect they had, just all of that. So see her, that way it's not too dark. But anyways, yeah, let me know how you guys are doing. How is your new year? I have some more goals for this new year. I want to make a little office / ASMR room this year, so that is currently what I'm working on. Setting up my 3DO microphone and my Zoom and my other microphone, I forget the name, the Blue Yeti. Yeah, so I have three microphones. And I'll be setting those up on a desk and everything with my stands. And I'm gonna have different backdrops for you guys in the year 2020, which we're here. So say that I'm supposed to announce my videos are not for people under 18, so my videos are not intended for people under 18, so if you're under 18, they're not intended for you, and that is that. The videos I make are intended for mature adults. That are looking to meditate, relax, use ASMR to fall asleep, to de-stress, etc. So, I forgot, yeah, I just have to put that in every video, and I'll put that in my description box, just because YouTube has a new rule. We will get fined, I believe, $40,000 per video that we do not appropriately adjust the age content. So yeah, I just have to put that, say it, put it, whatever. I do apologize if anyone is offended, but it is not my fault. It is YouTube that is making this new rule, and I believe it is intended to protect children. So that's great. I'm just playing around with the focus, seeing best. Let's try to darken it up. Too dark. There we go. I'm also debating on getting these lights where it kind of changes colors, so each video I could like make a different color or just set the tone, kind of, you know. So I'm gonna be doing that, and we're just gonna have a lot of fun, a lot of relaxing videos, a lot of back scratching videos, just a lot of stuff. I want to do some videos like this. Like, I want to get a schedule, so I'll be doing videos like this where it's just nice and dark, relaxing. You could either close your eyes or watch, you know, whatever floats your boat for these videos, but it's more to like listen and just relax if you have a headache, if you're trying to fall asleep, something like that. And then I guess most of you guys come for my back massage videos, so I do a lot of back massage videos, and I bought a massage book from Barnes & Noble, so I'm going to be trying some new techniques with that. And then I've been studying a lot more about my crystals, So I'll be using more crystals this year. I'll be using my red ruby that you guys like me to do hypnosis videos doing all sorts of videos, but I also take like requests, like if a certain amount of people request something in the comments or on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, I will make a video on it. So yeah, so don't feel discouraged to ask. Just if you want to see like another video like this or me with the lights on to show you. Chakra lady, then we can do another video like that. But yeah, so I'm just kind of saying hi right now, doing a little quick whisper video for you guys. Well, it's still gonna be 10 minutes, but yeah, nice little video just welcoming you guys into the new year. Thanking you guys for subscribing. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate you guys viewing me and believing in me and just enjoying the content that I'm putting out. Best thing of all that makes my heart happy is if it actually helps you. So that's what I love. Right here, I really like this lighting of her. She's so beautiful. And comment down below if you want me to do another chakra video. Maybe on her explaining the different chakras and the crystals that go with each chakra. You guys enjoy videos like these or not. I want to know regardless if you like it or not. If you don't like it, to be honest, that way I know, not to spend as much time on these and maybe more time on other videos. That way, I know exactly what to put out. Goals are for this year. My personal goals, and I don't want to get people stressed out about this, but I will say, because I know goals can be very stressful, but don't stress out. I would like to save more money this year and do more trips. So save money to go on more family trips. That's kind of one of my goals. I know I'd like to go to Disneyland again this year in the summertime. And I don't know what else. I wanted to do a cabin, but my children are very, very small. So that was a little too cold. So we didn't do that. But I don't know if you guys have any ideas. I have a 1-year-old, a 3-year-old, and a 4-year-old. And I'd like to do more trips with them, but they're very small, so I can't, go to a lot of places that they'll actually personally enjoy for themselves. So comment down below if you guys know any family trips where we all love them. So I want to do that, and then I just really want to focus on my YouTube channel this year. If everything goes well, I want to start posting more on my mommy vlogging channel and really focus on that because I really just want to focus on my kids this year. This is the last year I have with my son before he goes off to TK. He's in preschool right now and it's only 3 hours, but next year he'll be going to TK and I believe it's 6 hours. So, and then my daughter will be going to preschool. So, kind of next year, like two of my kids are already in preschool and TK, and they're kind of gone. And then I just have the baby, so I'm just really trying to focus on like spending as much time with them as I can right now before save more money to spend time.